Let me help you. There is no 48th book. There's only five books. These five books are identical to the first five books of Moses. But even these books, they parallel themselves with the experiences that we find in Genesis, Exodus, Numbers, Leviticus, and Deuteronomy. They parallel five books, which make up the book of Psalms. Now, the way our text sits, it fits in the fourth book, say the fourth book. The Hebrews will call this book Bamidbar, which means in the wilderness, meaning that everything that pertains to the fourth book of Psalms are songs that help you get through the wilderness. How do I know that? Well, I'm glad you said that, preacher, because when you look at the first song of the fourth book, it is the 90th Psalm. Say the 90th Psalm. The 90th Psalm starts off by saying, "Lord, thou hast been my dwelling place." Ironically, this book would start off by saying that because the wilderness is a place that is very foreign and not familiar to you. But the great hope is that even in the wilderness, I still dwell in God. I still exist in God. There is no place that you can go and really not be in God. See, I have a question with our theology because we preach that God is omnipresent, that He exists everywhere. But in that case, how can you be out of God? How can you not be in God? Yes, it's a difference between being in Christ. Oh yeah, let's get it right. Let's get our terminology right. You can be in Christ or out of Christ, but everybody exists in God because God is everywhere.